A teenager who went for a swim at an Australian beach only to emerge with his feet covered in blood. This story is really stumping marine experts. Take a look. 16-year-old Sam Conaze walked out of the water over the weekend. His feet and his ankles were covered in what looked like hundreds of little pinholes, and they were bleeding profusely. His parents immediately took him to the hospital.
Well, I walked out of the water, saw what I thought was sand covering my ankles and lower calf. So I just shook it off quite violently and it came off. And by the time I'd walked across the sand about 20 metres to put my thongs on, I looked down and noticed that I had blood all over my ankles and feet.
Wow, can you imagine? One marine scientist believes the teen may have been attacked by crustaceans called amphipods, which usually eat decomposing plants and animal scraps. Another expert believes that it could have been jellyfish larvae. Sam, though, is expected to be okay.